Family of a man beaten and left for dead by the side of the road says they're one step closer to closure tonight. One of the men charged in connection to their brother's murder has accepted a plea deal. WLKY's Lauren Adams sat down with that family. She filed this report earlier tonight.
He was a father, brother, and son, and Charlie Monroe was just 30 years old when his lifeless body was dumped here along Interstate 64 in Frankfort. It was May 5, 2012.
Sorry to accept the way he went.
And brother Larry Monroe has had to relive his brother's death every day since.
When I come to leave my shop, I look straight at the ramp where they dropped my baby brother at. Yeah, I gotta live it every day. Yeah.
Now the second of three men charged with killing Monroe has taken a plea deal. 37-year-old James Simmons pleaded guilty to a reduced charge of manslaughter in exchange for a 25-year sentence.
The victim was beaten and then strangulated, and it's just a horrible crime. Nobody deserves to go out that way.
Franklin County Sheriff Pat Melton was on scene the morning the body was discovered.
I looked at him, I said, guys, this is solvable, let's get on it, let's do it.
12 hours later, three suspects were in custody. He's glad to see the case coming to an end. So too is family.
It was a big relief, I think, for each and every one of us.
Sister Tammy Cook says her brother's death was the result of a drug deal gone bad, but she says it doesn't matter.
Monsters, that's all you can call them. I mean, they're not humans. They can't be humans to do the things that they done to him.
Things Larry Monroe, remember every day he drives by this stretch of interstate,
it's crazy,
admits he still can't process, even with this latest guilty plea.
I don't know when there's a yielding point.
Lauren Adams, WLKY News.
The third defendant in the case, 33-year-old Josh Hammond, goes to trial in May. 46-year-old David Bruce II took a plea deal last June. He received a 20-year prison sentence.